wonderful things that you get out of life, there are four. Now there may not be many, but nobody needs any more. Of the many facts, making the list of life, truth takes the lead. And to relax, knowing the gist of life, is truth you need. And the second is honor, and happiness makes number three. When you put them together, you know what the last one must be. Baby, so the truth, honor and happiness, and one thing more, meaning only wonderful, wonderful love that'll make it four. Don't you know the score? Well, people when they're younger never realize the pleasure treasure life's got. But as they grow older, realize a lot. They got their mind on all the wrong things and things that cost a lot of money, but it's really very funny. They fade away and don't amount to a hill of beans. Funny how the things in life you really should adore, we forget or ignore, end up poor, making money to a nigh unto madness, and end up in sadness. Youth is the time when we should see the light, 'cause when we're old and wasted, the dues for what we tasted run so high, we paid it with dye. Then you know the dues that made us strong are wasted on the young. So live life and love it gaily, live life, live it daily. You'll find a lot of things to bring you joy, getting's good. And everybody, if they only could, life would be a set. Life would be a groovy set, groovy as a movie. Well, well, let your voice be heard, spread the word. Everybody hears, got ears, only gotta teach them how to use them, not abuse them. So take a tip from me, as long as you can be sure that there's no one to like than the same old four. Of the wonderful things that you get out of life, there are four. And there may not be many, but nobody needs any more. Of the many facts, making a list of life, truth takes the lead. And to relax, knowing the gist of life is truth you need. And the second is honor, and happiness makes number three. When you put them together, you know what the last one must be. A baby sown to truth, honor and happiness.
Thank you, Benny and the band. Very, very well done.